seven in the black, slow. Three in the back, two if you fat. Pimpin' is a fact. Fresh up out the street, hop, jump to the top. I'll be French Montana from the.
So I'm here with French Montana, who just left the show a couple of blocks away here in New York. How's the show tonight?
Excellent. Shout out to my brother MGK. Just dropped his first EP, Half Naked. Came to support the movement, the bad boy movement. Strongest movement on earth.
And there is a lot happening at Bad Boy right now. Tell us what's going on.
Man, but a bunch of new energy and the takeover, and we feeling good out here. You see how we rolling?
Yep. Global grind. Look, this is how we grind. You grind.
Now, French, people are saying you are kind of running things, like when it comes to East Coast hip hop right now. How do you feel about that?
Man, I feel good. I want to thank the people for putting me there.
Has it been kind of a tough struggle to get here?
Of course, a long grind. You got to grind. If it was easy, everybody would run the East Coast.
Yeah. What are some of the challenges you've had to overcome to get here?
Everything. Every challenge. South Bronx, home of the
original class. You're from the Bronx, but originally from Morocco.
Yep.
Do you incorporate any kind of elements, any musical influences from Morocco in your music?
I incorporate the hustle, not the music. No, music is more kind of...
Yeah. In what way do you incorporate the hustle?
I incorporate the hustle as far as never giving up and always just staying on my grind.
Are you surprised about where you are right now, or you knew this was going to happen?
I knew the whole time it was going to get there, just never knew how long. But I mean, as long as it took, it didn't matter.
Working with Diddy, how's that experience?
Shout out to Diddy, that's my big brother. It's been fun working with Diddy. But Diddy is more about fun, you have fun making music.
Yeah.
That's why I see all his music come from, the dance, the two-step edge. I see where it come from. I got a lot more respect for him, more than I know.
What's next for French Montana?
Album, excuse my friends, the Coke Boys, you know what I'm saying? Everything. You know, we just got a lot of things coming up.
And here in New York, you're about to hit Greenhouse.
Greenhouse, right? You coming?
I'm coming to Greenhouse with you for 5 minutes.
Yeah, then we're going to have an interview after Greenhouse. Just see
oh,
how
another
still...
interview. Okay, that's a good idea.
Yeah, see how you're still looking after Greenhouse.
Let's see how you're looking after Greenhouse,
right,
too.
Together.
All right, I like that.
Global Grind.
We'll be back.
Global Grind. See you out.